God, you are faithful, God. You are faithful today, faithful yesterday, today, and forever. And right now, church, I just want to encourage each and every one of us that as we enter 2018, let's be in remembrance that we are no longer slaves, that we are a new creation. The old is gone and the new has come. Amen.
No longer afraid. You in your name.